Crater Lake. September 22nd, 2001. We are on the north side of the lake. Beautiful day, feels like in the high 70s. Drive around the lake and head down towards Roseburg. But I'll shoot some video here, quite a bit actually. We're going to drive around the lake and stop several times. Aren't we, dear?
Discovery Point.
Lita believes this is Discovery Point. We just discovered that.
Mm-hmm.
We're about halfway around now, I reckon.
Pardon?
I reckon we're about there, which is about...
Well, let's see.
What are you guys?
On badges, huh?
Wasn't that fun?
Yeah.
Picture. Everybody saw that.
We're not sure. We think that might be Mount Thielson. Maybe not.
We're standing at Steelhead.
Not sure. But I believe it's Mount Shasta in the background here. your head, dear. This is Diamond Lake. Across the lake is Diamond Lake Lodge. There's Mount Thielson. We're shooting this from Thielson View Campground on Diamond Lake. We're about 15 miles from Crater Lake. Crater Lake is up in that area. This is Lamala Lake. Is that right, Leta?
Yep.
About halfway between Crescent Lake and Steamboat, or?
You mean Diamond Lake?
Oh, Diamond Lake, yeah.
You wish it was halfway.
We are at Pool Creek Campground, standing on the boat ramp.
Yeah, this would be a lot better place to come with the boat.
Clearwater Falls, the Clearwater River. Show us the room. Nope, she can't. That's as far as the door opens. It's like our first house.
23 years ago. 24 years ago.
Here's the view off the back porch. The North Umpqua River.
Sun coming up over the ridge.
Sun's coming up and the fish are coming in. There's a lot of salmon down there. A lot of coho salmon down there. Happy anniversary.
Sitting on a rock. Lost the trail. I guess I gotta go this way. You can go. Mikey, on our 23rd anniversary,
Mikey,
on the patio of our room, Mikey's better side. I was recording. Oh, there, that's better now that I hit the exposure button.
Is that better now?
Uh-huh. My gorgeous husband on the gorgeous river.
Looking at gorgeous fish that we aren't not catching.
We're not catching.
This is Mill Pond Campground. Not too far from Idylwild Park. It's a real nice campground. And this is Culp Creek, I believe. No, Rock Creek. Rock Creek. Never would have found this spot if we wouldn't have taken the back way in from Idylwild into Cottage Grove along Cottage Grove Reservoir. How about that climb we're making?
Oh, it's lovely. It's nice here. I just don't like it when the bank drops.